Between innings, Matt Weiner had a chance to catch up with the Cardinals skipper, Mike Matheny.
Well, Mike, the 5-1 second inning was largely self-inflicted, specifically on the Hendricks bunt. What happened with Garcia and the communication with Molina?
Yeah, I think he just came up first looking the wrong base. And, you know, we can't give a team like this in these kind of situations the extra outs, the extra bases also with the ball not turned to second base. You know, those are plays these guys make. Today he got away and it cost us two runs.
Was the plan for Lynn to just go one all along?
Just kind of watch, see how it looked. But this was his day for a side anyhow, so we could get him in, get him out, maybe get an opportunity to put another bat in there to get us going.
Thanks, Mike.
All right.